We are live. Welcome back, everyone, to Old Briggs Homecoming, 201st birthday. So we got some music planned for you. I'd like to welcome y'all back. It's out there online listening, all our Facebook friends. I'm going to turn it over to Miss Donna Kane Ashley. We're going to do some congregational songs and then we'll get to some more entertainment.
Turn to page 229 and sing with us. Turn to the first and the fourth.
been given the pleasure of introducing this gentleman. We just figured out a little bit ago, we've known each other for about 30 years when I was a little pesky kid. I said pesky, not purdy, but if you say I was purdy, I'll take it.
No, I said you
can't. Come on, Mr. Purdy. Oh, yeah. I wanted to let him know I played the guitar. I saw Mike and my friend Barry Billings play in a band years ago called BB Mac. And you remember that band?
Yes, I do.
Really good. I enjoyed it, and I've been a music fan my whole life. And so I've gotten a chance to know him and do some session work with him and a little songwriting. And a lot of you seen him here before. He's been here before me, and I'm proud and with pleasure introduce you to Mike Curtis.
That feeling is mutual, young man. It's been my pleasure and honor to know you. You're a talented, probably the most talented singer and guitar players I know. And I mean that. I've done this song several times, but I had a request from a very special friend to do it again. So I guess we're going to do it again.
Oh,
words. And I had to wake up half an hour later because I forgot about it.
We finally had to save our pants.
That's what's wrong with our food.
We can't all seem to make time for rehearsals anymore these days.
I lost a brother here last month that I just had met 3 years ago. And I had the honor of singing this at his funeral. And his his secretary called me, I think it was a week, 2 weeks ago. And says, there's a guy at the funeral that had a dream. And said, I don't want to upset you, but could I tell you the dream? I said, sure. She said, well, he dreamed that him and Morgan was in a high school. And he went in the principal's office, and he asked the principal, said, why don't you hire him? He said, because he's dying. And he said, then we walked out in the hallway. He said, there was a long hallway, and I knew at the end of the hallway was heaven. And he said, every door we passed, there was people come out the doors and thanking Morgan for leading them to Jesus, or thanking Morgan for what he'd done in their life. And when he got to the end, he said, look, I've known love in this life, but I've never known love like this. So he said, God gave me a choice. I could have stayed or went on. He said, I chose to go. And so sometimes when we lose people, we don't understand. Sometimes why we lose them. Sometimes they just want to go on. And for those of us that believe, we need to know it's way better there than it is here. There's no reason to take a cheap way out and get there. But in God's time, we are all going to be together. And there ain't going to be no more dying. There's not going to be no more sickness. But this is a special song to me. Casting Crowns has this song. Man, when I heard it, I had to pull over on the side of the road because I just meant that much to me. And I hope it means a lot to you and some of you here as well. If I ever would have known the last time would be your last time, I would have put off all the things I had to do. I would have stayed a little longer, held on a little tighter. Now what I'd give for one more day. There's a wound here in my heart where something's missing. Now they tell me that it's gonna heal with time. But I know you're in a place where all your wounds have been erased. And knowing yours are here, healing mine. The only scars in your head. They won't belong to me and you. There'll be no such thing as broken. And all the old will be made new. And the thought that makes me smile now, even as the tears fall, is that the only stars in heaven are on the hands that hold you now? I know the road you walked was anything but easy. You picked up your share of scars along the way. Oh, but now you're standing in the sun. You fought your fight and you raced and run. The pain is all million miles away. The only scars in heaven, they won't belong to me and you. There'll be no such thing as broken. And all the old will be made new. Thought that makes me smile now, even as the tears fall down,
Is that the only stars in heaven?
You.
you're all stained. Know about the love of Jesus. We're all stained glass.
Well, songwriter friends, you know what songwriters do. When I get ready to do this album for his church, I've been spending quite a bit of time with J.C. Hope back here, and I love history. And J.C., he's telling me all about it. I probably should have made him the co-writer of the song, because as much history as he told me, I wouldn't know the history if he hadn't told it there. But here's a song dedicated right to this church. It's called the Old Brick Church.
Brick by brick,
you've been writing songs and singing around here for a while, maybe quite a few years back, and if you haven't heard it before, you're going to be in for a really big treat. Go check out Matt Prager Music on the web. This is my good friend Matt Prager. Give it up for him.
Sometimes you climb in a mountain in life, you know, and
So I was doing so when I wrote this song. This is called The Mountain. It's for anybody who struggles with anything or has had a struggle. Just keep on climbing. That's kind of the message. It's not a new message. A lot of people have written that, you know, but this is my way of saying it. So many people just show love to my family and the loss of my mother, and I just really appreciate every one of you. And y'all are like family to me. I mean, you really are. So anyway, this is one called The Prodigal Son. And you know, it's a what a great story that is. You know what I mean? I mean, you know, no matter what you've done, you can always come back.
Save and help and guide us till we reach that. bridge, your train will land. There you'll be the superintendent, God the Father, God the Son. With a heart, enjoy your greeting. Weary field, welcome home. Listen, sing.
My grandmother's folks came to this church So I haven't made it through the cemetery yet, but I know I've got some relatives out there, so I can kind of feel their spirits left behind me. I'm going to do a few for you, and I'm going to do one I did last week. You weren't here, so you can play with me this time. This is one that ministers to me. It's a guy by the name of Zach Williams. You may have heard of him.
Stop trying, you have lifted me.
gonna carry me home. The band of angels coming after me. Come gonna carry me home. Sweet Lord, sweet chariot. Come gonna carry me home. Sweet Lord, sweet chariot. Come gonna carry me home. Oh, focus on the babies that are already gone, but there's still some young ones in here. This is one of my favorite songs growing up. And I'll send you out with this one. Unless somebody else has something else going on, we're going to do another congregation, or is this it? We'll do one more? Okay. Give it up for Donna and Ashley. Donna, we have Pam singing with us as well. I'm Otis and Otis, my brother. My name is Peter. God bless all of you.
Oh,
Thank you, everybody, for coming. Be safe traveling home.